जय श्रीमन्नारायण, जय श्रीमन्नारायण।
अंतरिक्ष मरुभोपमस्तु मह्यं वादः पवतां कामे अस्मिन् रमाय दन्दाम् मैया शिरस्तु महि देवहूते देव्या होतरा मनिषन्द पूर्वे रिष्टास्याम् धनुवासुनिवा मक्यं यजन्तुम मया निहन्या कोलिः सत्यामनसोमेऽस्तु येनो मालिकाम् कृतमच्चनाहम् विश्वे देवासो अधिभोजता मे विश्वे देवास इह वीरयध्वम् मास्महि प्रजयामादनोभिर्मारधामद्विहलेशोमलाजन् भुवनस्य यस्वदर्देवरुन्धविधानमभिमादिशाहम् इमै यज्ञमश्विनो भावृहस्पतिर्देवा पान्तु इदमानन्यर्थात् मङ्गलोम्यदानो महिषः शर्मयकुंसधस्मिनहवे पुरुक्षो
Yes, 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 yes entire family of GM Educational Trust, we welcome Crusader of Peace, Vedic scholar, humanitarian, our Swamiji, His Holiness Sri 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 Chinnajiyar Swamiji, to grand Deepavali celebrations to Houston, Texas. This event, in many ways, we are going to witness for the first time. Especially, we are going to do Deepavali celebrations and Sahasra Kalashabhishekam to Swamiji's Aradhana Perumal for the first time outside of India. And it is going to be Houston, Texas. And we welcome Swamiji to Tirunakshatram celebrations. And we are all very much excited and we are anxious to celebrate and we are ready for the celebrations. Are you ready for the celebrations? Yeah! And as you know, in the divine presence, 3 months ago we had to visit Washington DC. And at that time, we have presented our case to Swamiji that to have the celebrations in Houston. And Swamiji graciously agreed to do the celebrations. And since then, our volunteers put together a wonderful program for us as Swamiji is going to see the development. And today, we are very much relieved. Since our Acharya is here, our Acharya will guide us. We take the directions from Swamiji and we move forward. And at this time, I would like to also welcome all our Vedic scholars and our His Holiness Ahobila Ramanuja Swamiji. And our Jiva Director Ranga Ramanuja Acharya Garu. And our 51 Vedic scholars who are going to be, who are here today to conduct the celebrations. We also would like to acknowledge the presence of our VT Seva President, Dr. Purnachandra Rao Garu. And many